we're doing here today is we have this campaign called Serenadograms, and it's a charitable campaign run through Broad Street Records. And basically, the deal with Serenadograms is people pay $5 to have anybody on campus serenaded. It could be their friend, their lover, their acquaintance, their arch enemy, their professor. We've done professors before. You gotta see it to believe it. Inside of you.
Serenading's been great.
Most people pick the funny songs that we have. We've got a few romantic songs that we've played. But basically, it's all about having a good time. This season kicks back, and I'm more excited.
The way you play your game is better. So Broad Street Records is an organization on campus meant to bring student musicians together. We've hosted events like Gatesack, which is just a whole plethora of student musicians, on a huge stage on Whitnall Field.
People get into it, some of them clap, sing along. You know, I mean, it's a great experience for not just that person, but everyone, like, in the whole section. I have a blast doing it. We don't know which
way to go. Usually people are really good sports about it and, like, get a good laugh out of it.
It's actually the best part of my February. Slow, take it slow. Well, this